to the Joy of Music. Today we bring you a special program entitled A Musical Journey of Austria. Our journey begins in the fascinating city of Salzburg, where we have incredible scenic beauty and great music. The centerpiece of Salzburg is its domed cathedral. We visit there and make music on the majestic Metzler organ. The centerpiece of Salzburg is the Dome Cathedral, an example of 17th century Italian Renaissance. The church is often filled with musical performances of great composers such as Beethoven, Haydn, and Mozart, who actually wrote music for this church. We hear on the great organ with the Mozarteum Chamber Ensemble one of Mozart's happiest compositions, his church sonata in C major.
Thank you.
Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart, born in Salzburg in 1756, was probably the most sheerly musical composer who ever lived. Whenever Goethe spoke of the nature of genius, he would speak about Mozart, who appeared to him as the human incarnation of a divine force of creation. Mozart had the single-mindedness of genius. He seemed born to create music. Not far from Salzburg is the tiny village of Halstadt. Surrounded by towering Alps, it is situated on the edge of a lake and built directly into the mountainside. With its colorful buildings, cascading waterfall from the glacier above, and the tiny streets and walkways, it is one of the most unique settings in all the world.
How many people live in Halstadt?
Only 1,100 about.
How old exactly is the village?
The village, yes, the first part from the Celtic people, and they're from the about 4,500 years, you can say, is Halstadt old. And it was the white gold, the salt.
Mm-hmm, the salt.
Yes, and also the period of 800 to 500 before Christ, it's the period, the Halstadt time.
You always have lived in Halstadt?
Yes, I was born here directly in Halstadt. And so the people say, if somebody is born in Halstadt and he have seen Halstadt, live there, every time he comes back.
Yes, he always comes back.
He always comes back, sorry.
You probably will always live here.
Yes, I don't like it every time, but mm-hmm. I come back to Halstadt. Halstadt is my world.
Standing on the edge of a lake in a tiny Austrian village surrounded by towering Alps, we are aware of the shadows cast on the water by the mountains. In these shadows, there is a coolness and a rest. Psalm 91 talks about resting in the shadow of the Almighty. He who dwells in the shelter of the Most High will rest in the shadow of the Almighty. I will say of the Lord, He is my refuge and my fortress, my God in whom I trust.
Thank you.
Come, let us sing aloud unto the Lord. Let us shout to the rock of our salvation. Let us come before him with thanksgiving and extol him with music and song. For the Lord is the great God, the great King above all gods. In his hands are the depths of the earth, and the mountain peaks belong to him. The sea is his, for he made it, and his hands formed the dry land. Come, let us bow down and worship. Let us kneel before the Lord our Maker. Our program today has come to you from the country of Austria, where we have made a musical journey of Austria. Thank you for joining us, and we look forward to seeing you again next week on The Joy of Music.